Hello everyone, in this video today I'm going to show you how to add a fillable text field in a PDF using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Firstly, open your PDF, click open option and open desktop. This is our PDF file and select here prepare from option, click start. This is our PDF from, okay, and click text field icon and draw your text field, okay, and click right button for properties, right button. Here you can choose text field name, from field, visible, hidden, visible, appearance, click. Here you can change border color, red, field color, no, and line thickness medium, line style solid, and font size, text font size auto, text font style and text color, text color position. Here you can change text position option, align left, center, right, and click format option. Here you can choose number, percentage, date, time and special number, custom, okay, none, and click preview, type and name, okay, this is, and click edit option, click right button. We also change text color red and position center, okay, close, preview, type here, this is name is center. You can type a text and number, both of them, and click file option, save as this from, thank you for watching, please subscribe, like, share and comments.